What's up, everybody? Got more music for you. I've got my coffee, so I'm all set. So this is Kitty. Now, there have been multiple incarnations of her as an artist. At one point, she went under the name Kitty Pride and did a song with Riff Raff, which was a fun song. I don't know how much she wants to claim it these days, but it was fun. It was back when Riff Raff was first kind of coming onto the scene. And her approach was a little bit more comedic, a little bit more laid back. But she's gotten, I would say, I don't know if more serious is the right word, but more intentional maybe with the kind of music that she makes. And I have not really followed her career that much, but I wanted to check out this song because I feel bad that I haven't followed. I follow her on Twitter. You know, she's making moves, got her own label. Very exciting. She's in a band with, I can't remember his real name, but a band that I saw several years ago called Teen Suicide, which is, yes, a fairly insensitive name. Also goes under the moniker Ricky Eat Acid. They have a band together now called the Pom Poms. And they're touring, actually. So if you like this, go check out the pom-poms. But anyway, so this song is called Bath Salts. It's by Kitty. Before we get into it, remember, I am not a professional. I am just an enthusiast. And I do not have any expertise. And if you don't like it, that's okay. You can go listen to something else. Go watch something else. Go watch somebody else. I try to be pretty even-handed with my reviews. And most people seem to be fairly happy. But, you know, if you don't like it, that's all right. It's subjective. But this is Bath Salts by Kitty, and we're going to go ahead and get into it now. Here we go.
That's right, I know you, honey. That's why you hold me in. That's right, you think it's funny.
All right. I like that one. That's very vibey. She is from Southern Florida. I think Southern Florida. And I get very much beach music vibes off this one. Especially beach music vibes if you were, I don't know, on an edible or maybe mushrooms. I don't encourage that, of course. Don't do drugs. But if you were to be on one of those sort of substances, I imagine this song would be particularly effective. I liked it. I thought it was great. I think the visuals are really cool. It's a low budget video, but very effective. I really enjoy having the two images, right? You've got the camera on her as she's on the screen as well. I think that's really effective. And I will probably do more from Kitty. So let me know what you think. She has an album called Miami Garden Club that I haven't listened to, but I need to. And I may do a song off of that. Check out her label, Pretty Wavy. She's on it, obviously, but there are other artists as well. So if you liked this one and you like these vibes, you can probably find more of them. I don't have a lot more to say about it. She's very beautiful, but she's also very talented. And she's also married. So don't slide in her DMs. Also, good politics. Very important. But that's it. Have a good day, everybody. I hope you liked this one. There will be more. Today is Wednesday, so there will be a one take review. And there's a Slipknot video that's going up. So if you watch that one and then watch this one, or watch this one and go watch that one, you will get quite the swing of musical styles. Have a good day and drink lots of water. Later.